Computer company, what do you want to contact?
My computer is bad.
What's bad of your computer, customer?
A story is H2168.
Okay, please give me the serial number of the product.
Nice. 1 3 2 1 5.
Is the 9 6 1 3 2 1 5 is correct?
Right.
Okay, the product is still under warranty. Due to the case of COVID-19, the company has taken measures to prevent infection or transmission. For the convenience of the customers, there will be a car to pick up the product. Customers do not need to come out of company.
What can I do?
Okay, please ask for the name, address, and phone number of your customers. We'll be done for you.
Mr. Clark, 2 3 6 82 Tanachai Anusatchon and sustainably distribute entirely kale, all seed, 5, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 3, 7.
Okay, after receiving the customer information, after hanging up, the staff will contact you within 45 minutes to arrange a date and time to pick up the phone. Thank you for using the service.
Hello, I'm calling from Econ Capital Company, and I'm for a phone call to Mr. Kraft to ask for information.
I'm talking.
Your address 23/82 Chanjapon Village, Chanjaburi District, Patung Thani Province, right?
Right.
Today, ready to let the staff pick up your product.
Open hand. Impossible to work. The sooner it got, the better.
I know. About 30 minutes to reach the destination due to the situation COVID-19. Ask you, the customer, to place the computer that you want to repair in front of your company when employee arrive to avoid contact and social distance according to the measure to prevent the spread of the COVID-19 virus. When the employee arrive, they will call again.
Good.
Office now. Have you put the product in front?
Now I put the computer in front of my office, but I would like to ask if I put it with my printer.
If the printer and computer are under warranty, as will they can be repaired at the same time.
Okay, thank you.
Supply is broken. Fingering kept for a long time.
Hello, boss. I have new one computer with Harvard certificate. I tested that the power supply is broken. I do not know if it is in our company warranty condition or not.
If the power supply is broken but it is still within the warranty period, consider still it our product warranty term.
If so, can I repair the product?
Repair can be done. If the repair is complete, please let me know again. I will call to sell the product because customers need to use.
Of course, boss.
I should call the boss in case for check-in.
Hello.
Hello, boss. This morning, I received a meal at all the ship. When examining the erasure system, it was found that there was water stand and electric shock on the circuit board. I want to know if it is water warranty help or not.
If there were product quality help, if we check that there is water or moisture inside the product, because the customer is the person who has the damage, it is not happened from the fault of the machine, therefore the company is not responsible for product harm or product quality will be terminated immediately.
So what should I proceed?
In this case, you should first call to inform the customer about the cause and symptoms, then notify the repair price. In case the product quality contact experience, so that customer decide whether to repair with our company or not.
Thank you, boss. I will hurry and proceed.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Clark. I called from Eagle Computer Company from the printer repair department.
I am talking.
I will call tell you why the printer is not working and to inform the product warranty condition.
Okay, what is the printer?
It tested printer has been examined and found that there is moisture or water in the printer, causing circuit board up to cause shock symptom. The printer cannot be used in case of water
entering or having
moisture inside the printer. The company is breaking the warranty condition of the product. But
the warranty of the product
to be terminated immediately, so it is not possible to come the product to the consumer.
If so, what can I do?
We need for to inform consumer. If the consumer is interested in repairing the printer with the company, they will have repair fee of the circuit board at a price of 4,500 baht. But if the customer is not interested in repairing, which the company customer can bring to be repaired by themselves later.
If so, I can take it with the company. So, how do I make the payment?
The company will issue a bill to the consumer. Email for the consumer. You can scan the QR code to pay for the printer repair at your email. Please ask for the consumer email address to send the bill as well.
Okay. Kurt.mm@gmail.com. This is my email.
When the customer completes the permits, a report email will be sent to confirm the permit and repair will be arranged out immediately. Thank you for using the service.
Yes, thank you. About the payment. Okay. So, okay, payment is just full. Well.
In the next day, at the Eagle Computer Company, to repair this take just one day, because customer needs to use the computer and the printers as soon as possible. The next day, everything happened at Eagle Computer Company. In the afternoon, the staff called to Mr. Clark to arrange the returns of product that the customer had prepared.
Hello, Mr. Clark. I'm calling from Eagle Computer Company. Are you comfortable talking right now?
Yes, I can. What about the computer and printer should be repaired?
Yeah, I will call to inform you that the computer and printer have finished repairing. Can you come in and get the product back now?
Yes, I really want to use it. You can deliver?
Okay, I can. The delivery address is the same. Please. That I used to pick up, right?
Yes, this is the same place.
It takes about 45 minutes. If you arrive, I will call again.
Okay, thank you very much. Hello.
Hello, Mr. Clark. According to the COVID-19 security measure, I would like to place the computer and printer in front of the office to avoid touching and avoid the spread of the virus. You can come down to get the product back right away.
Okay, I will go down to pick up.
When you have received the return product, customers must sign to confirm the receipt of the return on the form in the email that the company has sent to customer as well.
Yes, I will write it for you. Come on. Hello, I have a receipt to confirm the listship of the product.
Okay, I have received a confirmation email. The computer is still under the company's warranty. If there are any technical problems, you can call the call center to report any problem you see.
How about the printer?
The printer is under the company's repair warranty, but the warranty period is 6 months. If in the period if there is a problem in use, you can call to inform the call center to send staff to pick up and repair for free.
Okay, if there is anything, I will call to inform.
If nothing more, I would like permission to hang up. Thank you for using the service with us.
Okay, thank you very much.